Luann de Lesseps is not off the hook for her wild night back in December just yet. While some of her felony charges were dropped, she's still dealing with the possibility of living in prison for the next few years. She's got the next few months to fight for her freedom, and she's even claimed that she's not guilty of the crimes that she has been charged with. If Luann does end up in prison, she certainly wouldn't be the first to go.